Billy Withgamer back online.
Welcome to the Sandy Gulch Colony, Governor. This colony has...
Commander, I've got a situation here.
What is it, Calandra?
I'm exploring the cave networks around the colony, and I think I saw something. There was a...
Welcome to Sandy Gulch.
Calandra. Calandra, you are not authorized... to go explore. Jack has the sole authority to authorize expeditionary missions. Calandra, what's happening down there?
What are you doing, Calandra?
Calandra, do you copy? Her transponder stopped. She's in trouble. Jack? Jack, are you online?
I'm here, Vori.
Jack, I need you to get down to the Sandy Gulch Colony with a medevac unit immediately. Calandra decided to go on an unauthorized exploration mission.
Oh, no. That's not what we need right now.
Jack will save her.
My feelings exactly. I'm sending you the last known location of her transponder signal.
I'm on my way.
All right, Governor. Looks like we've got a situation on our hands. Do what you can to grow the colony. I'll let you know what you can do to help.
We got a cold tan. We got a cold tan.
We need to improve the colony's water.
Let's build a water pump. Let's build a water pump.
I think another mining facility would be a good idea.
I see you right there. I'll mine there for you. Bad gases. I really would mock my plans up.
Your colony could benefit from a higher level of food output.
I agree with you. But you know what? Ready and waiting for you, madam.
A new mission is available.
A nine. Yeah, going strong.
I'm pleased with the problem.
Nanolites. Give me nanolites. Upgrade. Upgrade. Make our things a bit more efficient.
I'd like to recommend that you...
Go to our post. Okay. Everything, so now I've got a long commute to work. If anyone wants to come out for me, they've got a little wander down the corridor. I'm
colony looks like
building
it could
be immigration center. That'd be in this space part. Immigration to the nation.
Your colony could benefit.
Build a little moon.
Special assignment for
population
you.
Of 50. $1,000.
Your colony could benefit
upgrade.
From a few upgrades.
Now you got farm instructions, but you don't have an aspect of food. Farm instructions, no instructions, no instructions. Okay. Upgrade.
Progress of your colony, you may select one of the following.
You copy?
Go to trade hub.
V, I've got the extractor and I've arrived at the location of the transponder.
I'm trying to keep most of the buildings that don't need
I copy, Jack.
Okay, I think I see her. Something at the bottom. I see a body.
Land.
She didn't go far.
Is it Kalandra?
I see the exosuit, so it's gotta be her.
You don't have
I'm gonna
to
get
have,
out, do a scan,
tunnels
help load her into the extractor.
Next to each other and they'll be
Roger
able to
that,
move
Jack.
But they can move forward. Resupply pod B, and there's big marks of land inside of a resupply pod for the food or from the nearby university that the mission of major decided to make a risk. Oh, okay.
What the hell was that?
It appears to
be
some sort of
some
giant worm creature.
There,
that thing was not one of the species in our expedition briefing.
Damn straight, I wouldn't have never come here if I knew that was in it. 400 corn. Alright. 200 pounds, quite that one. Okay, so we need. Have we even got gold tags for?
No, I never had gold before.
That,
well, it
that.
Seems to live underground, so it's no.
Mining iron, as far as I know.
Storage. Build a storage.
Surprised that our scanners didn't pick it up.
Should I be worried about that? That thing?
My scanners indicate that it appears to move in a separate tunnel network from the one you're in right now. So, oh, I think
bang,
you're safe.
Fish,
I'll keep
ball.
An eye out,
how?
But you'd better hurry it
how
up
do
just
you
in
like
case.
It? How do you
I
like
appreciate
it
that.
Now?
I'll make this as quick as I can.
You see, Governor, this is why we don't go on unauthorized exploration missions on an alien planet, especially not without proper clearance and backup. I'm sure you're not the sort of person who would engage in that kind of reckless behavior, but do make sure your colonists are aware of the danger of these sorts of spontaneous field trips.
Too dangerous, man. Don't even get out of there alone. You're not even a dog, not a dog, that default panic, man.
We have some thoughts on how to improve the air quality in your house. Some thoughts on how to best. A new mission is available.
Cool.
Your progress is satisfactory. I've been authorized to provide your...
I have an opportunity to facilitate trade with an
Okay, Jack, we have the medical facility in place, and we're ready to begin the extraction. Jack, are you there?
I'm here, Vori. I've got Calandra loaded in now. Vital signs are normal, mild concussion, but I've got her on a rebreather and she's doing fine.
I can understand Calandra's curiosity, but I'll have to speak with her about unauthorized solo expeditions.
I'm glad it's somebody else that's getting in trouble for a change. But there's something else.
Yeah, what is it?
There were signs of a struggle.
Signs? What sort of signs?
There were a few puncture marks on the suit. And it wasn't one of those sandworms.
All right. Given her status, I'm recommending immediate return to the colony ship for analysis.
Roger that. One more thing. It looks like Calandra found something down there, some kind of object. She was holding it in her hand when we loaded her onto the medevac. It's like a cube.
Okay. Well, I'm sure it's just some piece of equipment.
I don't think so, Vori. It's not man-made, and none of us have been down there.
Okay. What I just heard was not man-made. Jack, knock it off. Stop pulling my leg.
Vori, as much as I do enjoy tomfoolery and shenanigans, as you're so fond of saying, I can assure you that this is neither.
Then I admit that that's peculiar. All right, bring it back with you. We'll subject it to further analysis back at the colony ship.
Roger that. Torin out.
Kelco slot. Iron. Copper. Kelco slot. I don't know how to get that. Need a mod.
I'd like to recommend that you increase the amount.
We have a new research objective for you.
Build a research.
Special assignment for you.
Run a colony to 100.
We have a new trade mission available. Maybe it could be...
We have some thoughts on how to best...
Thank you. doing that, Colton.
Well, I'm just waiting.
I still need to do the geothermals. I'm not going to rush into it, use my last nanites, and then be stuck. So. Take it slow. My calco sludge. I've done my calco sludge, so now I need a chemical plant. Which is expensive. Kelku sludge. I'm hoping that will create my nanite. My nanite will actually. But it's a high priority work. Phil, man, somebody get a job here. One inhabitant, only work with 1 year. Not the same person. Eight. Now they've got some work, so it's good. Right. And then that's gone up yet? Unless you intend to export it 10% per. Alright, that's cool. That's a bit important. If it allows the structure. We've got an iron mine. What's that? That's iron as well. Having the boys. Insufficient power. Here in the hotel.
I need your help to balance our supplies on the colony ship.
So I got through that. Electricity supplies well above what electricity demands. Right, storage is still a problem. Where to connect? Right. Thank you. purpose, you're on another planet. Storage from the eye. That's a good one. Yes, I'm also about three. Find out. Oh, so many air intake fans.
I have a special assignment for you.
Okay, cool. maybe. Make sure something to power up. Geothermals. Supposed to be a drone. When your drone's not working, then you know something's gone wrong in your colony, don't you? I've lost hard control, there's no point going on.
Welcome to your new colony. Commissioner Veronica is...
Thank you.
some thoughts on how to best expand your colony.
That's a nice idea. All kinds of fun, nice stuff. Feel, play with. You have to take your citizens seriously, otherwise they will vote you out. That is not good. Air quality is still low. Probably near that geo
I have a special assignment for
you. Yeah, French citizens. Could never get
I've consulted with Commissioner Veronica, and I'd like to make a few recommendations.
Okay, well, I want that as well, to be honest. There's a worker I have to travel through that. Vapor and the value of my shoulders. deadly infection is traced to the area. All the hospital should be able to solve. Where the hell is the hospital?
Hey, Governor. I was originally scheduled to lead an expedition outside the Sandy Gulch colony, but today's events have thrown a bit of a monkey wrench into our plans. The analysis of this cube is going to keep me busy for the foreseeable future. So, I've spoken with the Commissioner, and
sounds like trying to get out your own job, mate.
You're in charge of expeditions from this point forward. Don't worry, I'll be with you every step of the way, and I'll give you advice where I can.
I've
uploaded the schematics for the expedition center to your colony governance system. Once you build it, you'll be able to send an expedition vessel outside of the colony to go explore it.
Alright, so it's been okay.
Thank you. Guess what time it is? That's right.
Do it in a moment, mate.
I've got a new assignment for you outside the colony. Let's load up an expedition ship and get moving.
We need you to send out a ship, okay?
All right, Governor. Looks like we've identified a few points of interest outside the colony where your team could do some good. Thank you. Looks like someone could use our assistance. Better send the team out.
Expedition ship, you go, mate. He's on one. Oh, shot off at speed of light. The colony ship has run out of goblin. This is an American goblin, it's our favourite enhancer. Please manufacture it for us. Oh, I'm on the goblin now, mate. It's gonna be research, mate.
Special assignment for you.
Your personal room is yours. Once you earn 6 commendations. You don't even know where you can get commendations on this. Grogy, mate. Pump out the grogy. Pump out the grogy. There's not a more in this corner, is there? No. Just death and despair. Smashing it. We're now an 8 minutes in. Oh, I still got scrubbers. Turn already. Was damaged in the pilot besides him. What? Bloody an expedition of Azar Timmy has investigated the distress signal which was an ambush by rebels and appeared to be a small group of former colonists who turned militant. Jesus! Not good, is it? I don't know why I said that so quickly. Check on that, yeah. Cool, man. Yeah, I'm sorry, yeah, I'm leaving in quick time. Go off again now. nanites have gone right down there. No more. Yes. Let's see if we can get the trade. Do that gold bloom. I'll try the next version vessel, the other one's discovered a new point of land inside and mark out the United Trains. Ooh, great one. Thank you, Artemis. Oh, one of the stranded explorers has been picked up by Artemis. Well done, Artemis. Artemis. Power. I can see where I'm coming from.
Well done, Governor. We'll put a junior governor in charge of this colony as you move on to new challenges.
Thanks, Veronica. Mill. Build a mill.
Well done, Governor. We'll put a junior governor. You'll be pleased to hear that Calandra is recovering nicely. We've subjected the object she recovered to analysis, and it immediately pinpointed the location of a few unusual structures. Your next mission will be to start a colony at that location so that we can analyze whatever it is that Calandra's object pointed us to. Pack your coat. We'll be taking you to an Arctic zone called Azara Falls.
Can't wait. Over the moon, victory. Yes. I won. I beat the level. Sandy Gulch Champ. Complete Sandy Gulch Champ. Initial difficulty or higher. The mill. Victory. What I'm going to do, you have completed this mission. You can end the mission now by claim victory. I'm going to claim my victory. Thank you. And this is, I think, how it ends. I can't get out of this. So I'll just... I don't think there's anything at the bottom. Population. Well, thank you for watching. Please subscribe for part 3 of Avon Colony Let's Play through the campaign. Billy Wiz Gamer over and... Ah, ta.